Oh, this other guy. Oh, oh, above us. Got him, got him, got him.
Nice.
Oh, what? Oh, noob tripwire.
No, no, why can't I walk? What? Why could I not walk? Hey, guys. How about a game that actually works next time? I was just stuck and I just couldn't walk forward. I was just standing there, like I was glued to the ground.
You have to lift your legs to walk up the stairs, Matte.
Oh, you now you're telling me.
First left.
Oh, it's a tank coming.
Oh, you always start with the left leg. Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
Start with the right.
Uh-huh.
Always with the left leg.
We would start with the right one. You would go
the
downstairs.
Left right leg.
The left right leg. Hi guys, this is Matthias, and this is going to be a reaction video about some of these crazy and rather funny moments that happens every once in a while. But in the beginning here, I'd like to talk about something else first. As most of you guys know, I have a rather foul language. I curse quite a lot when I play games, and a lot of that ends up, of course, here on YouTube. Recently, however, this has really caused a lot of problems for me and my YouTube channel. And what's happened is that several of my videos have been demonetized. Now, I'm not entirely sure for how long this has been going on, especially since I've been away in the Philippines for about a month, and I realized this basically by the time that I got home. Now, one of the problems with YouTube is that they are very, very bad at communicating with us YouTubers, something that has been brought up by a lot of channels, by the way. So yeah, there's no way for me knowing for how long this has been going on. So now why this is happening is that a lot of companies do not want to be associated with controversial content on YouTube. And among controversial content is curse words, apparently. And this is something that YouTube can detect, just the same way that they detect copyright-protected music. Now for the most time, when I request a review about my videos, it gets monetized back again. But by the time that that happens, it is already too late. So what this means for the future is that me and the guys that I'm playing with have to start thinking about what we say and how we react when we're playing the game. But as I'm sure you all know, as we react spontaneously to things that happens in the game, we are all probably going to make quite a bit of mistakes, at least in the beginning, but I will make sure to edit that out. But you could hide in-game chat, it's so sad. This chat is so stupid. What is it about? Oh, what? You didn't... So yeah, for the ones of you that's been here for a while, you all probably know about the whole get wrecked, which is kind of a thing here, both on my YouTube channel, but even more so on my Twitch stream. And for the ones of you that really enjoys that and think that's funny and part of what we do here, I have to say I'm sorry about that. But from now on, that is going to be part of the past. So yeah, this is how the world works. YouTube is part of my job, and, well, I just have to accept reality and adapt to it, just like everybody else. Anyway, I really hope you will enjoy the rest of the video. My name is Matthias, and I want to thank you all for watching.
Erste Hilfe, nimm schon!
A sentry kit is available near your location.
I don't know what medic weapon I'm using, but it's got a scope and 5 bullets. No, he had a bullet left.
Erobert das Ziel. Wir müssen das Ziel erobern.
Oh.
objective Charlie.
Best teammate you could ever have, that guy that spawned in Iron Trooper or whatever. Oh, there's a tank coming. I'm gonna try to get behind it. Oh, that didn't work. Oh shit! Oh nice! I have to get that medic. They're coming in there, they're coming in there, they're coming in there. Nice. There's one more.
Weapon disabled. I only had one grenade.
Ah! I killed myself, but I... No!
Oh,
nice. Thanks.
That's some from the rails.
Yeah, yeah, oh, no, he's in the... there's the train. He's in here, actually, with the tank.
Behind you!
Nice! Nice, nice, nice. Wait, I'll go for the tank here. Nice.
Got the thin guy.
Oh shit, oh, I'm dead, I'm dead. I killed, he's on the other, yeah, on the other side. Nice.
He's not dead.
Oh.
Come on, I need ammo.
Yeah, wait, I can probably pick ammo up, wait.
It's fine, I just killed us. But oh shit, he killed me. I was stuck by the door.
Alright.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
We still can't take F. I don't get this. How is it so hard to take F? Okay, I got one of them. Oh, they're out there. B anti-air almost killed me. Gotta avoid B anti-air for a while. Ah, he's shooting that. Now I could have killed it, actually. Should have followed the bomber there. It's too late now, I think. Ah. The AA dedicate.
Nah!
He's spawning on E with you guys, or what is it? Yeah, E.
And it's full of people around, and there's a flame guy.
Flame thrower?
Oh, he can...
He's gone.
Yeah. Oh, there's a sentry also. If I can reload this baby. Too late. Oh, I got him. I got him.
Nice.
Oh, ha 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 ha! That was a nice one.